You've tried every diet and weight loss hack out there. You may lose a few pounds, but then you gain it back plus a little more. Are you sick and tired of that? Are you ready to break the cycle? If you're ready for a weight loss hack that's going to help you lose 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 pounds in the next few months, then watch this video until the end. I'm Dr. Ken Berry, a family physician with 20 years of clinical experience. And this video is going to tell you a weird weight loss hack for obesity that actually works and is sustainable and won't let you down. Your current diet that you're eating is keeping your insulin level very high. Now, insulin does lots of things in the human body, but one of its most important functions is to store fat and also to prevent your body from burning fat. So if you're eating a diet that keeps your insulin high, you're never going to lose any meaningful amount of weight for the long term. All the popular diets out there are calorie restriction diets. They're portion control diets. They're semi-starvation. You're never going to be able to do that long term. Starving yourself for the rest of your life is not an option. This weight loss hack is safe, it's easy, it's sustainable, and it actually works. You get to eat as much as you want as the foods that I'll tell you about down below. You get to eat until you're completely full. There's no portion control, there's no calorie restriction, there's no calorie counting, there's no counting of anything. You get to eat until you're full. Did I mention that? That's important. You get to eat as often as you want, 3 times a day, 2 times a day. If you want to, you can eat one time every day, but you get to eat as often as you want and until you're completely full. What do you eat on this weight loss hack? You eat the following things. And if you don't catch them all, you can watch this video again. You eat beef, you eat bacon, you eat butter, you eat eggs, you eat liver, and you eat sardines in any combination. If there's one of these you don't like, you can skip it. Eat as much as you want of those things. You're going to cook your meals in butter. You're going to cook in lard, or you're going to cook in beef tallow. You're going to avoid all the vegetable oils because they're not good for you, regardless of what the commercial on television said. You're going to season your food with salt, pepper, spices, and zero carb mustard. You can use as much of these or as little of these as you want. You're welcome to do this hack for 1 month, 2 months, or 3 months. And in that time, you're going to lose an unbelievable amount of weight, and it's all going to be stored fat. You're not going to lose bone or muscle. You're going to lose fat with this weight loss hack that actually works. While you're doing this weight loss hack that actually works, you're going to be learning about the ketogenic diet and the carnivore diet. I'm going to have playlists pop up here and here at the end of this video. You might have a few days of diarrhea, of carbohydrate withdrawal. Yeah, carbohydrates are habit forming. You might have a little fatigue or some other little withdrawal symptoms. Stick with it. These side effects are temporary. They're not dangerous and they're going to go away. This is Dr. Berry. I'll see you next time.